Congressional Republicans will not be allowed to question a former Manhattan prosecutor, at least for now. An appeals court has granted a stay in the Bragg versus Jordan matter. It postpones the appearance of Mark Pomerantz, who was subpoenaed by the House Judiciary Committee. The GOP is looking into the Manhattan District Attorney's indictment of former President Trump. Pomerantz said he left the DA's office after Bragg initially declined to move forward with the case.